Senior night for women's basketball will be a bittersweet celebration for the winningest senior class in Florida State history, and having teammate Gabby Bevillard there will add a special, meaningful touch for this Fab Five.
There were a lot of obstacles within the past 4 years, but I think just my team and especially Coach Sue being around her and her really helping me through what I've gone through the past 4 years was really helpful.
It just shows how much we mean to one another and just putting each one of us ahead of the other one. And, you know, it's not about us, it's about us, you know, graduating together. She's a part of the team, she's a part of the family, and it'll be very special to see her walk out with all of us.
A unique and especially challenging college career, Bevillard suffered 4 ACL injuries before deciding to hang up her cleats for good in the 2014 season. Yet Coach Sue did not see this as a parting vow.
She told me that when I signed that paper that I was hers for 4 or 5 years, no matter what, if I wanted to play or not.
She's always that good, positive energy in your ear, no matter what. And I think that's really, really good that we have somebody like that.
Allowed to suit up just one time, Bevillard played in the Painted Pink game 2 years ago, hitting what has become one of the most iconic three-pointers in FSU history, in honor of her mother who had just passed from bladder cancer.
When she finally hit the shot, and I don't think anyone called a timeout. We just heard a whistle blow and everybody like ran on the court, and you know, it was very emotional, but it was also excited and happy.
It's definitely been a very encouraging like thing just to get to know her because she's so like strong.
The true definition of a fighter, Bevillard's perseverance was rewarded by a Nike internship for this upcoming summer.
When I first met Gabby, she's always talked about interning with Nike, working with Nike, doing something with Nike. And the fact that she gets to do that now, having an opportunity because of Florida State and because of who she is, it's great.
This senior night will recognize a talented group on the court, but an even tighter bond through its athletes. I'm Lauren Vickers reporting for Seminoles.com.